Welcome to your Campaign Manager 360 Fundamentals training series. In this video, we're comparing the two basic tag types in CM360, floodlight tags and placement tags. Floodlight tags are the ones you use on your own site, while placement tags go on the websites where your ads are served. That explanation might be confusing, so let's get more granular. Placement tags are the ones that ping an ad server to ask what creative assets to serve and how to serve them. They track performance data, such as impressions and clicks, along with some other dimensions and metrics. Your publisher will implement your placement tags directly on their webpage. Depending on your integration, these tags may also be pushed or uploaded to a programmatic demand-side platform, or DSP, like Display and Video 360. To generate placement tags, complete your trafficking workflow within your campaign. We'll cover this process in other training videos. The tags will then tell your publisher or DSP exactly which ads to serve, how often, and for how long. In short, placement tags help serve an ad to a third-party site. That ad then generates traffic to your site where you've implemented floodlight tags. Floodlight tags track the conversion data on your site. For this set of videos, we define conversions as any valuable action that you want a user to take on your site, such as visiting a particular page, putting an item in a cart, completing a purchase, filling out a form, and so on. You'll place floodlight tags directly on those pages where you would like to track traffic from your campaigns. The floodlight tag will then fire whenever a user completes a conversion that you've defined. Whether you're using Search Ads 360, Display and Video 360, or Campaign Manager 360, you'll use floodlight tags to track conversions. And since you use the same set of tags for all those platforms, you can then see data from all of them in a single set of reports. To summarize, placement tags go on your publisher's webpage and help serve your ads. Floodlight tags go on your site and track specific user actions, also known as conversions. Now that you understand the basic difference between placement tags and floodlight tags, watch the next video to learn how to build things in CM360.